Welcome back to the Demon Slayer Gaming Channel. We're back with some more Steelrising today. Just now, see if we have a map or anything. Can I tell us? I think it's the Tuleries. But just got here, so explore a little bit and see what this area's got. Hello. You trying to parry me? Ooh, 3-hit combo. Oh my god. Goodness. That's the first time we've ever died to, like an enemy. This weapon is so slow. Deals considerably good damage, but man, is that rough. There we go. So much better with the chain. Tuleries. Yeah, something like that. Something like that. There's a forger. Why is there a forger there? That's a new enemy we haven't seen. And throw things. Ooh, the parry. Oh, it's right, they can parry. Son of a gun. So it has range attacks, it has parries, it has a 3-hit combo. That enemy is just like 10 times better than anything else we've seen so far. Alright, so it looks like the gardens is the only way forward. Water feature that just sprays straight up. Serpent! Lightning serpent. Ow. Got him. damage him at all? Oh. Quite a instant parry he had there. It might damage him some. Hard to tell. Oh. Got more health than I thought. Or we just don't do as much damage as I thought. That was a close call. We will go that way in just a moment. Okay. Serpents aren't too bad to deal with. That lightning attack just has a bit more range than the fire. So. Plus, it's not like a whole cone in front of them, it's just like a line. So, somewhat easier to dodge. From other side, yeah. Figured as much. Oh, come on. through here again. Son of a gun. Oh, they do hurt each other. Because he was definitely full health. Why so many alchemical capsules? Like, who's using their special ability this much? Are you literally meant to just spam the freaking special ability? Need to upgrade stuff soon. Upgraded at all. Why is our soul count or essence count yellow right now? That's the way we came down. We can go up that way, go this way, or we can go that way. These two tie into each other, so let's see what's over here first. Something there. A snake, probably. Yep. Like an extended lightning attack. Ooh, she got parries too. Out of energy there for a second. Module key, nice. At least in this area where they've introduced like a ton of freaking lightning enemies, they give you plenty of fulmination potions.
De Mirabeau's home is built on a hill in the area.
See, Flame grenades are different than explosive grenades. Makes sense. We have petrification too, forgot about that. Well, we're out of frost, so we might as well put those on for that. We have quite a few essence. See if we can purchase anything. Can upgrade another slot. I still don't know what I want to upgrade. It's the reason I haven't upgraded anything yet. Why can't you buy these? You buy one for 600. What does using it give us? I mean, I was just using them, so I should remember, but... Dang it. I purchased two of them. So 1,200 for two. Is it just a way to keep them so you don't lose them if you die? That's such a waste. Don't die. Ooh, there's new weapons. My only question is if we're gonna find these weapons just while we're out there. I wish it told you if you already had them. I guess I could go to the sell menu. It looks like the only one I have is the body of works. New modules and materials also. Tons of new materials. That's a lot of upgrading materials. You'd have to just sit here and farm a shit ton of enemies, though, to be able to afford all that. At least right now. I think I like this one better than the Wheel of Vengeance. Pretty much same attack style, but it's got a spin for the special instead of that counter. That I feel like the counter is the flame portion of that weapon, and yet it wasn't very good. All right, dodge to the left, not the right. Dodge backwards, not forward. You son of a gun. So we can go through there. Some of those frost grenades we just took off our bar.
Of harming you. The royal automats are my only enemies.
Par tous les saints! You were sent by heaven above.
Watched these machines.
Yes, I had a front row seat. A swarm of ferocious beasts who cleared the way for a creature I have a nightmare. It was the Grim Reaper, madame. Death itself. Nothing and no one was spared. I was spellbound and horrified by its dance of death. If by misfortune you find yourself in its presence, do not let it leap in your direction. Those who suffered its lightning attack did not survive. None of them, without exception. Come now, if you claim to want to destroy these automats, it's time to get going. You must stop them from advancing.
So a little bit of information about what we'll probably see. Jesus. Come on. Thank enough for those. Doggos! Three of them. Doggos in this game are nothing like ones in other games. They're too clunky. Another area that we need a tool to be able to break through. That's what it always tells us. Oh, I figured this was someone else we could speak to. Guess not. Back the other way. trying to figure out the best way to fight those things. Another one over there. Let me have the range unit up on top. See if we can draw him out over here. Good. So not lightning frost. Woo! That was a crap ton of damage. This should be a person, right?
I can't anymore.
Chin up, old man. Bite down on this strip of leather. I'm going to take a closer look at your wound. Oh, it's more serious than I thought. Look at me. You have to hang in there, all right? You mustn't fall asleep.
Vaucanson. No. I'm losing him.
Is there any way I can help you?
Senor. An automat.
What can I expect from you? Other than the cruel fate that your fellow monsters reserve for patriots.
You have nothing to fear from me, monsieur.
Honestly, I don't have much of a choice. I have to take you at your word and ask for your help. I have with me a fighter who has lost his leg. He's already lost a lot of blood. If I don't operate within the hour, I doubt he will survive. Unfortunately, I do not have any surgical tools with me. Would you be so kind as to find me something I can use to save this brave man? I can't do anything until I have the right equipment.
I wonder if this quest actually has a time schedule. He said within the hour. Go up here. Frost resistance file. Is there anything else like that? Way up there. I don't know how though. That's really high up. Maybe from the other side. Holy shit. Two of them.
stuck. Come on. That was bull. At least that one can't hit me anymore. Trying to jump around a little bit to dodge that guy, even though I wasn't watching him. Go down here if we can first. I feel like we're gonna eventually have a grappling hook, which is gonna let us just like shoot up to areas like that. Cast iron. I saw an item up there. Guess not. Need a key to unlock it.
So, I put it to you that the fact that the society is in need of
Monsieur de Mirabeau.
The demon can speak? Speak then! Has my time come?
I do not know.
My life is in your hands. It's not worth much. Do what you will with it.
I seek Monsieur de Vaucanson. He holds the secret to the tireless automats.
And you think you'll find him here, in my quarters? Tell me, who is your master? Aren't you one of Cagliostro's creatures?
I serve only the Queen.
Ah, the Queen. Well then, that's something else altogether.
I found this message in Monsieur de Vaucanson's carriage.
He didn't receive it. That is most worrying. Eugène and I are old friends. I was hoping he would be able to tell me what the deuce is going on. Of course, I doubt he had a hand in this odious display of force, but he spent years in service to the king and his projects. Projects whose macabre ends we're only now discovering.
Where could Monsieur de Vaucanson have gone?
How should I know? The situation is dire out there. Everyone is taking shelter wherever they can. Let me think. I know that he and Monsieur Bailly, the astronomer, are close. Perhaps Monsieur Bailly knows more?
Where can he be found?
He must have taken refuge in his observatory at the Louvre. Otherwise, I doubt he is still alive. He and his associate, Lavoisier, the astronomer and the chemist, they were once the pride of the court, but have fallen out of favor, too close to the common people, it would seem. It's as if only Vaucanson managed to stay in the king's good graces. Sic transit gloria mundi.
I didn't translate that last one.
Who is this Cagliostro?
You feign ignorance.
I do not know.
Then you should know that Cagliostro is the king's right-hand man. He claims to be a magician, and he is a self-styled count.
A charlatan who is more powerful than a minister.
Precisely. I've heard the most troubling rumors about him. He's supposedly the one who enabled the king to breathe life into these killing machines that no key need wind. I admit it sounds highly improbable. And I wouldn't believe a word of it if I didn't have proof standing right before my eyes. Now that I think about it, as you can see, my servants have all abandoned me, and I will soon follow their lead. Those poor people hoped to escape the city while there was still time. A dire vrai, I fear I shall never see them alive again. Before she left, the housekeeper gave me this key. It opens the gate that leads to the Louvre. If you are foolhardy enough to attempt it.
That sounds like me. Foolhardy.
I found a note written by Eugène de Vaucanson. He mentions the death of the Dauphin at Meudon. What happened that night?
How should I know? The child passed away at Meudon. I was in Versailles.
Eugène de Vaucanson told you nothing.
The only thing he was willing to tell me was that something terrible had happened. And that the circumstances leading to the Dauphin's death were not exactly as described. One thing for certain is that he was extremely upset about what happened, so much so that he refused to spend a single day more in the king's service. But he has apparently changed his mind.
Besides the king and Monsieur de Vaucanson, who else witnessed these events?
Well, if they followed protocol, Monsieur Le Monnier, the first physician to the king. He must have performed the autopsy on the child.
Where can I find him?
He lives in Versailles, near the chateau. But he has a practice here in Paris, on Rue Saint-Thomas d'Enfer, in the quartier Saint-André-des-Arts.
Hold on. Speak to him again.
Eh bien, have you seen Monsieur Bailly?
No. Not yet.
You must. He's probably hiding at his observatory at the Louvre. Perhaps he'll be able to tell you where Eugène de Vaucanson can be found.
Okay. And nothing else from him. My son, I have some news to share with you that I am sure will delight you. As I write these lines, I am confined to my bed at my home in such a poor state of health that the doctors assure me I have only a few hours to live. I am determined to die as a Christian, so I have sent for a confessor in the person of blah blah blah, Bishop of Nancy. He will arrive soon to administer my last rites. Then I can finally give my soul to God or to whoever will have it. Although I look forward to leaving this world and the thought of no longer having to watch you sully our name, I ask you not to celebrate my demise too quickly. You should know that although my body is already no more than a rotting carcass, my pen and mind are as sharp as ever. I have made arrangements for you and your succubus of a mother and your sister. You will soon be hearing of me, and I swear this to you from beyond the grave. For even in death, I do not intend to let those who have made my life a living hell continue to enjoy their own. Jeez. Somebody's angry. Alright, so let's see if that key opens this right here. Does. Okay, so first off, before that, let's explore around his house. Got a crazy fountain back here, man. Yes, very nice. That's the kind of stuff we were looking for. Ooh, nice weapon. Lita Halberd. The Halberd was a pretty good weapon to start with, it looked like. Got the shield. Still a heavy weapon. C rank scaling instead of B. Check the moveset some. The very long pokes. All pokes, it looks like. Okay, I can deal with that. Don't really need... I'll keep the chain for the sweeping attacks for, like, if we come across a pack of dogs or something. So that's shield. I haven't found any medical supplies, medical surgery tools is what the dude was looking for. What are you, big boy? easy to kill. Jump over this. Jeez. Alright, we can jump back if we need to, it looks like. Nothing around. I have time to actually read this. We ask you once again not to take part in your mysterious activities in the middle of the night. Whatever the source, the terrible noise you produce disturbs the peace in the neighborhood. If these actions continue, we will be forced to refer the matter to the authorities at the Chateau. Chatelet. You've been warned. Okay. Everyone said deliver your letter. Died a horrible death.
I saw it just today as clearly as I can see you now.
It's impossible. That makes no sense.
Do you think I've gone mad?
No, of course not. But how could Monsieur Balsamo make these machines obey him?
Monsieur Balsamo, you say?
De Jesus! An automat right on our doorstep!
Malheur! We are lost!
Do not fear. I am not like the other machines.
A la bonne heure. This one speaks and thinks, at least.
We'd better stay on our guard.
So you saw this Monsieur Balsamo giving orders to the machines?
Bien sûr! I saw him walk through the gate to his workshop, just a few paces from here, accompanied by a dozen automats. They made no move to attack him. Oh no, bien au contraire, they were acting like his bodyguards.
What does Monsieur Balsamo do?
Who knows? He's a very discreet man.
Discreet? You'd have to be deaf to find him discreet. What about the racket keeps us up every night? The clatter of scrap metal? The creaking of pulleys, rumblings of all kinds. We suffer through it all. Not to mention the god-awful screams that emanate from that sinister workshop from time to time.
A most unusual fanfare, c'est vrai. However, there's no way of knowing what he's doing there. And that's why we cannot tell you anything more.
Madame, would you be so kind as to leave now? We don't want to draw attention to ourselves.
Oh, I thought that was going to be the way back to the shortcut area we had found before. I guess we're a bit off of that, though. Shield boy. He's coming. That attack of his doesn't have... It's got some weird range. He not come through the door? Guess not. It looks like. Kinda weird. He didn't drop anything. Like, the only enemy I've ever killed that didn't drop something. Oh, this is bad. I'm locked in a corner there with him. Oh, crap. Through a lot of my oil vials, normal ones, heal over time. Nemesis fan. Hello! Doesn't look like there's anything here. Oh crap. Definitely something here. Those things are hyper aggressive. Where was he at? Up on the ledge? We need to keep an eye out on ledges now. Up there. Alright. Another one. Used our explosive grenades, but it's alright. What consumables are for, right? Don't use them, and they're just sitting there wasting away. There's something. I think there was some kind of pickup there for a second. It's another break. Longevity 2, frost grenades, but flame resistance. Quite a bit from one little. Oh, I forgot we have the second upgrade, right? Yeah, do that. The second module slot we upgraded to rank 2.
No one, not even the king, can stop the representatives of the people from continuing their work. Wherever its members are gathered, the Assemblée Nationale lives. That is why we swear never to part, and to gather wherever circumstances require it, until a constitution is established for the kingdom.
Come here, my lady. I salute you.
Monsieur, we have just burned our bridges. Nothing and no one can prevent justice from triumphing in this kingdom.
Let us not claim victory too soon, Maximilian. And don't forget what we agreed on. If things were to take a turn for the worse.
Who's Creepo? There's a dog. Almost died. Make sure there's nothing. Last time there was a fire, there was a note that you could barely see. Nothing here. Okay. Go up into the gardens. Hey, what was that? Another, like, grapple point. Where's my grappling hook? I need the grappling hook, and I need whatever the frick lets me, break down these walls. I had to get that before I could finish my sentence. You have a horn? It's a gun. Ooh. Got some weird attacks. That guy was a little creepy. Frost resistance. We still haven't found the medical supplies, surgical tools, whatever. Vestal. Not gonna rest at this one either. I mean, I really should get my heals back, but trying to find these medical supplies without resting so we can just make it back to them real quick. Coming. Oh, I'm out. That sucks. Petrification grenade. More water features just spraying straight into the air. Okay, there's a Lancer unit. Or probably the ranged version. Cannoneer. Is that what it's called? Dang it. Twice now I've done that. Oh my, never seen him do that. Okay, this is a new one. Ow. 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 That was rough for sure. One of those. He didn't see us, thankfully. Alright, won't be able to go that way. New armor? And this one's worth putting on, the other one not so much. Two different horn boys. There's one here, and then there's one on the other side of the forestry. Oh. Just out of range. Again, misjudging how much range he has with that. Another one already dead, good. Explosive grenade. Your range unit, yeah. The bad part is once they see you, there's no like unseeing you. They're gonna come at you. See if we can bring him onto the other side. Jeez, it lasts for so long. It looked like I had a smidge of HP left. That kind of sucks. How much of that do I need to repeat? I guess everything probably respawns. Well, that's fun. This guy. I'm probably skip that one. the heck? I don't know what that was, but it was crazy. Over here. Ain't going nowhere. Another one of those units. Let's not go take him on right now. Go kill this thing. I can go up here. Which is a guess. No. May there be something. All right, sir. We are running low, low, low on freaking potions. Another grappling hook area. That's the only thing I can think that it is, a grappling hook. Have to replay missions, looks like. Once we get the grappling hook. If there's any sneaking up on this guy. Maybe from this way? Ow. Item over here, and then there's a chest over in the corner. Flame grenades. Module key. Do want more of those. Alright, looks like that's everything here, so... Another gate that requires a tool to break. Oh, hello. That jump screwed me over so bad. Okay. Just continue to do charge attacks when you knock him against a wall. Oh, there's a special unit in there. And see all the glowy stuff. Didn't mean to aggro him. Heals.
This letter. Only Monsieur de Mirabeau can tell me more about it.
Heading in here, there's already the foggy stuff. Those are normal units, it looks like. Oh my goodness. Guess I'm gonna go back and rest. I have a lot of essence on me right now. I'd rather spend it. Probably should upgrade a weapon. Now that we have this halberd, this halberd's nice. I do like it. Gonna respawn everything though. I only need to kill a couple, and it's still like 6 units to get over there. We're already almost to an hour and a half. I may stop it right here and we'll pick up next time. Let's go ahead and use all these and purchase the things we're going to purchase, and then we'll call it for this episode. Okay. Additional heal. Go ahead and upgrade this halberd. So I need a bismuth block and another bronze ingot to be able to upgrade it to level 4. Okay. Let's see. Purchase this halberd. Ban that. Go ahead and purchase these two just to clear them out. We already have the body of work, so we're not going to purchase that. Let's go ahead and increase the buy this balance one. And I want to buy stuff over there, but at first I think I need to purchase some of these. Go ahead and buy 20 of these. Oof. Inexpensive. Just shy of an upgrade. make sure our modules are where we want them. Because this is a grade 2 now. Fully charged attack. Or would you rather just have balance? I think balance is our... prevents us from being knocked out of our attacks whenever we get hit. So it's really good. Oh, right, the stuff we purchased. It's our journal, play. Okay, so it kind of tells us where we need to go. St. Andre's Art Quarter. Been there yet? Should be under our locations if we have. Doesn't look like it. Cooks? That's a cook? That's a hunter. Jeez. Alright. That's going to be it for this episode. I hope everyone's enjoying the series. I'm enjoying playing it, so I hope y'all are enjoying watching it. But if you are, please make sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel. And I'll catch you on the next one.